Hello guys, welcome back to Kimchi Gaming. So today I want to share about my daily routine, my free to play management on Kukiran Kingdom. So I'm making a list for you guys that I will put it on my description. So if you forget or you want to remember what you need to do, you will know, okay? So this daily routine are for to free to play, so you guys can follow it, okay? So I will start it now. First of all, daily routine are reset at 15 UTC daily. So what you need to do first are going to shop, okay? First step, going to shop, then check at necessity step here, then take it thank you package. That was step number one. Okay. After this, going to gacha here and take daily gift. Okay, claim it daily. Okay, don't forget. Step number three. Okay, now we going to event. First of all, you just need to sign in here or click it here. Okay, daily back off. Just take it daily and then take stamina jellies. You just need to log in at specific time. After daily back off, you go to Gifmon. You just need to sign in and click for take the reward. But don't forget it, okay? Then stamina jelly mission. This mission are you need to use any stamina jelly and you can click it to take the rewards. Don't forget to do it guys, because there are magic cookie cutter here that you can use for gacha. Okay, it's really good guys. After that you can check it one by one, 40 day of gifts. Also you just click to sign up and take the rewards. Okay, just doing it and check it guys. Okay, then Costar Cookie Royal Decree. If you got stamina, spare stamina, so you can also check it guys and do it one by one when you free and when you finish all the step later. Okay, now step number 4 are going to Cookie Fountain. I mean the Fountain of Abundance. Okay, you just here and click claim it. But remember the fountain max production time are 8 hours, so you must claim it before the max production hour is come. So just claim it here. Okay, there are a lot of gifts for us. So the next one are we need to collect the cookie house. Just collect it and claim it, because they are limit every 3 hours at cookie house level 7. Maybe most of us think it's really hard for increasing our cookies experience, cookies level at the start of the game. I think it's really hard for increase it, but when you increase your castle level and you increase your cookie house, you can increase your cookie level easily and more easy, because you can collect it guys daily, and there are so many cookie house that you can build that will increase 4 cookie house every 1 castle level. Okay, so just rush for increase your castle level guys. Okay, no need to avoid anything. Okay, after this step, all we need to do are going to step number 4. Now step number 4, we going to balloon dock here. Okay, I will skip this 2 min. Okay, oh my god. Okay, 16. Okay, here is my team. So you guys only need this balloon balonok. Why? Because you need to farm topping piece here. Topping piece or maybe the epic topping here, okay? Just keep doing it, guys. I will show you, this is my area cookie, my map. I'm already finished all of them. So I'm going for this, and I will change my cookie. Sorry, where is that? Okay, change. Select, okay. There are my team. I will use the best one because I want to increase the success rate of my balloon dog, okay? There you go, high rate. And I think I will got a topping piece for sure every I'm finished this 8-hour expedition, okay? Okay, there you go, just start it. Okay, after you finish this balloon dog, all you need to do is going to step number 6 now, okay? Step number 6 are going to train station. So guys, before you start to production and collect your materials or doing wishing tree, your step number 6 are train station, okay? So make sure first to finish all the mats on train, because train take so long time for back, okay? So just make sure to finish the wish of this train, okay? You will get 3 train at level 8 castle, okay? So rush it to level 8 castle, guys. Okay, now after you finish all of your train, you just need to wait and going to step number 7. Okay, the step number 7 is bounty. Bounty are here next on castle, okay guys. All you need, only click which one you need, which skill powder you need, okay? If you lacking of charge or ambush, okay, so just choose it and doing it daily. You only can do it 5 times daily, okay? No need to refresh, just patient, okay? Because we are free to play, guys, okay? Now after you finishing today bounty, see if your train back, just go back, okay? Oh my god, that's a bad, guys. Bad drop, only 1 aurora back, okay? Okay, now we will wait for which item we need. Okay, so just give it to train force, okay? It's okay, guys. We need 2 more brick, 2 more pot, okay? Oh, okay, we got it. Okay, now going back to train. That's why train is the priority number 7, okay? I mean number 6. So just fulfill of this train for departing. There are 7 hours, guys, that's why just finish it soon, okay? Okay, now step number 8. All you need to do is going to arena and use your ticket, okay? Now I will use it on this guy. Just make sure to use your ticket because you can get the ticket daily, okay? I think around 15 ticket daily will regen for you, so just make sure to use it all, guys, before it wasted, okay? Okay, so if you use all of your arena ticket or if you stuck, you cannot kill anymore. Just wait and go back to your kingdom, okay? Just wait for free refresh, okay? If you are free player, I think you need 30 minutes for refresh the opponent. But if you are not free to play, I think you can buy Kingdom Pass. It's really worth. It's also change your free refresh time. It's every 10 minutes, okay? It's really good, guys. Okay, I think I cannot beat anyone here already, so I will refresh. There you go, and we will beat one more time, guys. This guy, but I'm not sure if I can beat, so I will choose this one, Tiger Lily, okay? Okay. So, I don't want to take a risk on arena because I'm going rush to master tier. Okay, so I will just hit the one who have lower combat power than me, okay? Okay, this one also, it's really gamble. I don't know if I will win or lose. It's really close, guys. If someone are missing their skill, it's a higher chance to lose. Okay, so we need to rush, okay, to win. Okay, not bad. Okay, now go back to kingdom. Now we're going to next step, our daily routine, guys. So after we done some of our arena ticket and we refresh it, and we need time cooldown for refresh our ticket, our chance, our opponent. Now we're going to next step, number 9. Okay, number 9 are production and collect and reproduce. Okay, so there are, we got a lot of material need to collect already, so just click it all. Okay, just take them all. Okay, now we got it all already. So my kingdom got a bad design, I think, because I need to rush for collect and I don't want to confuse where is that and where is them. So I put it on for my easily production, okay? So now we just need to fill the blank here. Just make it all, guys. We got a lot of material for breed, okay, so just make it, keep making it. And our storage are full, guys, oh my god. We got a lot of stone, so we will stop on making this stone. So when you want to increase the storage, expand storage, there are a lot of crystal needed, okay? So just stop production as like this. We got pine cone, just stop it, no need. So we just going to the mat that we are lack of mat, like milk. Keep making milk, and then I think berry. We need a lot of berry also. So just make it, okay. And then going to butter, a cream. Just make it one or two. Also cotton. Cotton is really slow, guys. 1 hour and 30 minutes. I'm unlock all of this pot because I'm so lazy to checking this. So I'm making this pot already. And then toy, cloth pillow, just make it also. Okay, so after you produce and reproduce, you need to do are going to the next step. Okay, the next step are number 10. We going to tree of wish. Okay, just go do this and make sure to finish it, guys. 3 box daily, and I think you can make around 50-100 gold daily if you keep doing missing 3. Just keep doing it, guys, so because this is a free gold for you. Just fulfill. So if you lack of material and you need time, just refresh it. Just refresh it, guys, and keep giving it. See, the gold are easy for you, guys. Just keep doing it, guys. If you finish the next, the before step, step before, just spamming on wishing tree. Okay, and then just refresh like this. Okay,
doing again, again. Okay. Okay, just refresh it. So when you guys meet this like this, all your wish are on refresh list. So just close it and do on another list first. Just keep on the next step are step number 11. We going to world exploration for topping farming, guys. So for now I'm farming on here, this one, coconut swift topping, because I need cooldown topping before I'm farming on here. 829. I'm farming on attack topping, but I already got a lot of them. So now I'm going to 825 for this swift chocolate. So on step number 11, you just need to burn on all of your stamina. Just doing it and auto if you can. Just choose, guys, which one you can. Okay, which stage you can. Rare topping also good. If you guys cannot stack on this stage 8, just go to the best stage you can. Maybe rare topping. Also you got a free gold and free jewel, free cookie XP. Okay, it's fast. Just auto it and keep farming, guys. Not bad, because you need a lot of topping. When you got a lot of topping, you try to increase it to +6, and you can see, guys, are they got a good substat on the topping or not. If not, then just keep doing it and search for a best substat topping for your cooking, guys. Okay, after you going to step number 11, all the last step are going to step number 12. Okay, number 12, go back to kingdom and go to friend list, guys. Go to friend list. Okay, now waiting. Now go to friend list and doing the gift. Okay, just give them the free gift. Look, you can sometimes get crystals, maybe gold. Just give them, guys. Oh my god, he keep to friendly match me. Okay, so guys, after you finish all of this step, all you need just to keep refresh and keep back on the step. If you already done of all 12 of this step, just check it back again. Okay, see, just take it. The loading are so slow, guys. Okay, so if you guys already done of all of this step, you guys only need to do 3 of wishes. Just pump it here. Okay, if you have spare of time, just doing 3 of wishes. Okay, for farm your gold, just aim like 3000 gold daily, maybe. Just try that. Okay, so you have a plan, guys, for free to play. Okay, just do it, guys. Okay, now going to train station. Okay, we got not bad. Okay, now we going back to fulfill of this train needed. Okay, we go and one more cotton candy. Going this to the building. 2 more minutes. Okay, I will just wait. So when this go, we got this, we will go to train again. Okay guys, so I think that's all for your daily step. For your free to play daily routine, just doing it, guys. doing this step daily, okay? Just keep going. It's for free to play game, okay? Okay guys, so I think that's all. Thank you for watching and wait for my next video, guys. So I want to take a dinner first. So see you soon, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like my video, guys. Feel free to ask if you have any question, okay? Thank you guys and bye bye.